This workshop is especially on digital implant navigation. That is future. Okay, how easy it is to put an implant in patient's mouth without any discomfort, without any pain, without any bleeding. This system is not present in Pakistan before. And this Glopak and IMDC, they are taking step ahead to bring this system into Pakistan.
You don't need to impression, only ethers can make the abutment and the crown. And the milling or 3D printing make the...
This workshop is basically a blend of involving more of a technology into practice, like what we used to do free-handedly. Now you'll be added with the stunts, you'll be guided with the help of a CBCT, and on the basis of that and the model which is taken of the patient.
The most valuable thing was that we had an international team here which was sharing their experience in the field of implant dentistry. This has increased our knowledge regarding the implant placement and its angulation. We have further learned that even if we have the availability of the CBCT, even after evaluating the CBCT, still our clinical expertise does matter.
We are doing it conventionally. Now we want to do it with the more advanced gadgets like navigation systems and with accurate measurements, so complications will be very less, very minimum. If I say there is no complications, that's more accurate. If we use these systems, then we can give a better occlusion and better smile to the population.